Now, your latest headlines and 7 First Alert forecast from 7 Action News. Sponsored by Henry Ford Health System. All for you.
Good evening. I'm Anne-Marie LaFlame, and here are your headlines from 7 Action News. We start with the passing of George H.W. Bush, the former president, who died last night at the age of 94 at his home in Houston, Texas. His death comes nearly 8 months after his wife Barbara passed away. Today, the former president is being remembered for his public service, his role that he played in changing the world, and a funeral now planned to take place Wednesday at 11 a.m. Eastern Time at the National Cathedral in Washington, D.C. Back here at home, investigators trying to figure out what caused a massive fire on Detroit's east side. The flames started around 6 p.m. at a vacant home on Seminole and Gratiot. The blaze quickly spread to 2 other homes. Thankfully, no other injuries are reported. Police also looking for answers for a deadly shooting this afternoon. They say it happened around 2:15 on 4 and Thatcher on the city's west side. Police say when they got there, the victim was already dead. They tell us he was sitting in his car when he was shot in the head. Right now, no word on a suspect, but anyone with information is asked to call Detroit police. Let's check in now with 7 First Alert meteorologist Beth McLeod.
So right now is our overnight low. As we go through the overnight, temperatures are going to be rising. We do have rain showers that come in, put down maybe a half inch of rain in some spots, but get ready for a warm start to your Sunday. However, it could be a little foggy out there. Midtime temperatures for your Sunday, 54 degrees. Believe it or not, we haven't seen the 50s since early November, and that was only 2 days in a row. In the meantime, this is our one day warm up. It'll feel like spring. Showers return Sunday afternoon. They transition into some snowflakes come the Monday morning drive. Then take a look at your temperatures. They go down and down and down. We go back to that winter like feel. Tuesday and Wednesday are dry. We're only in the low 30s. Thursday is our next snow system that people might want to keep an eye on. This one could put some accumulation out there. Temperatures staying really cold as we head towards next weekend. Next weekend, we actually look like we're going to get some sunshine, Anne-Marie. We just stay really cold.
Well, looking forward to that, Beth. Thank you. The DEA right now on high alert about young adults using counterfeit Xanax laced with fentanyl. The drugs have been dubbed Xans and Bars, and they've been sold on the street. Now, fentanyl is 50 times more powerful than heroin and 100 times more powerful than morphine. The DEA says that Xanax should only be taken with a prescription from a doctor. If you're getting it from anywhere else, you're putting yourself at risk for an overdose. And those are your headlines from 7 Action News. Remember, the news is always on WXYZ.com and our 7 Action News mobile app. I'm Anne-Marie LaFlame. Have a great night.
These have been your latest headlines and 7 First Alert forecast from 7 Action News. Sponsored by Henry Ford Health System. All for you.